Tonight we have new information after a person was hit by a car in Dayton. It happened on North Dixie Drive at around 11:30 a.m. today. The sheriff's office says a 52-year-old man was riding his bike in the center turn lane when he turned in front of a car. The man was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. The southbound lane of North Dixie Drive was closed between Neva and Ontario Avenue while police investigated that crash. That crash does remain under investigation.